Tonight at 6, Republican Vice President candidate J.D. Vance is scheduled to appear in Radford next week. Officials with Radford say that the Trump presidential campaign rented the Dedman Center at Radford University to host the rally Monday evening. Details on how or even if the public is being invited to attend still have not been released. Radford officials say that the university is not a host or sponsor of the event and does not endorse political candidates, their positions, or their opinions.